Hi, Mike Bolin here at the RV Corral. I'm going to show you a 2014 32-foot triple slide rear entertainment Cougar. Great floor plan. I'm going to start out by telling you that Cougar is and has been the best-selling trailer in the Northwest for many years. Nice new feature, slam latch handles instead of the old twisty keys that get wore out. Nice old magnetic here. All pass-through storage. Get in on both sides. Black sewer flush. It's for helping when you drain your tanks. You put a hose in here and it flushes it out. Just makes it a lot simpler operation. Gets it a lot cleaner. It is equipped with electric awning, aluminum wheels. That's really nice in this area so they don't rust. It has the MoreRide 3000 suspension on it, which gives you 3 inches of travel and shock absorbed. Takes a lot of the beating off the trailer. And this one does have the pull-out storage tray. Carries 200 pounds. Here's a good example of it right here. Make it a little easier. It's one of the neat things that the Cougar has with a built-in bike rack. Really nice feature. Spare tire and cover. It's the super slide in the bedroom. All nice fiberglass. You do have a hot and cold running water outside shower. Let's go inside and take a look at the floor plan. Before we go in, I forgot to tell you about the Polar package. This is a real four-season coach. This has ducted heat into the basement where your tanks are. The tanks also have a radiant pad underneath them, since that's where the air comes from when it's cold out. So this is a real four-season. You can take this snowmobile and snow skiing, anything you want to do, elk hunting. You can see with the opposing slides in the living area, it's just a huge room. And if you look across that back wall, there's supposed to be a TV there. We keep in stock. So you got a nice big TV. You got 2 recliners here so you can actually adjust them to look at the TV better, a little more comfortable than just having the couch on both sides. But just huge. Huge living area. Nice storage in here. You got cupboards all the way around in the Cougars. So you that like to pack a lot can just bring everything. This does make into a bed. It is a flip-out airbag mattress. Then it has a little electric pump to pump it up and get the air out. This also makes into a nice sized bed with a new C booth. And these tables are just great. They're not bolted down. They're not got the tubes that wear out. And you know, a lot of these trailers don't have enough counter space. But looky here. You can pull this over. Use it for that. Use it for serving. Use it for eating in the living area. Just a nice little. And this does come actually with an extension. It's back under the bed, but it makes it about out to here. Nice deep sinks in it. You got a 3-burner stove, 22-inch oven, microwave, lots of full extension metal guides. Drawers and all the Cougars. It's really nice. And this is all Bowfloor. It's a real oil resistant, stain resistant vinyl they put down. It's kind of a neat feature of the Cougar also. You get a remote control. It'll work as a flashlight. It'll run your slides in and out. It'll run your awning in and out. It'll just real handy when you're trying to set up camp by yourself. Slide buttons, all your lights, your tank monitors, awning switch, the two slides back here, switches, just all in one spot. Real handy. A little more of a pantry back here. They're just kind of using every corner they got to give you extra storage. This model does have a nice walk-through bath, so you can enter it here. You can have company, you can walk the other door, and people can come in and not disturb you. Nice corner shower in it. Whoops. And all the Cougars come with a porcelain toilet. It's a nice upgrade. Nice size bed, nice storage in there. Anyway, it's a great floor plan if you're gonna, you need the extra room. The living room is kind of the masterpiece of this trailer. If you need any more info, call Mike Bullen at 541-914-8636 here at the RV Corral.